Hello, YouTube fam. Welcome back. Yes, look what we have here. The Jefferson Garden. Hilltop House. Yeah, we've done Hilltop House. We did the other side of the garden. So this is a little bit different. Small area, flat, high fines. Yeah, let's have a look and see what we have. You know what? I'm going to send my dude to that one. Get him working on that. I'm going to give him that. Confirm. Okay. And then I'm going to do this one here. No, not this one. The Jeffersons. That's one I'm going to do. Hilltop House. That'll be me, myself, and I. There we go. That's it. Let's get this. Make some more money. See if we can finally get to upgrading that the HQ. Alrighty. JT Snippers. Be back soon. Right. Hilltop House. The Jefferson Garden. Well, this looks... it's quite sort of up and downish. Different. 5 to 6 centimeters. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do our walkthrough. 5 to 6 centimeters. And we're looking for 5 objects. Okay. But I trust you guys are doing well. Thank you so much for tuning in and watching the vid. Smash a like if you can. If you want to, drop a sub. Remember, it doesn't cost a thing. And all you're doing is just helping this idiot get to grow the channel, which I appreciate. Thank you very much. You guys are awesome, man. Okay. And one more. Where you at? Come on. Come out, come out. Wherever you are. Where are you? It's a nice garden anyway, isn't it? Where you be at? What are you? Where are you? Why are you? I see you. Right, there we go. Jefferson Garden. That'd be nice to, as is always the case, to not have. Let's do this. That looks like a nice one. Okay. Yeah, this is Mr. Expensive Fancy Pants, isn't it? He's the one that's got all that fancy cars and all sorts of things. Yeah, look. There he is. Fancy. Okay, let's refill. I didn't want to do that. Yeah, I gotta sort out everything else first. There we go. Exit contract. No, are you sure you want to exit? No. Nobody said anything about exiting. Alrighty. Let's do this, folks. 6 to 7, wasn't it? Yeah, I've already almost got a full tank, a full deposit container, obviously from the previous job. It's time to empty that up. Hell yeah, that's better. Oh yeah. Tell you what, this is a noisy machine compared to the other one. Ever get the feeling I'm being ruthless? I am. I feel like I want to push the mower some. Whoa, what happened there? Thought I was turning a corner. Shit, my mind was elsewhere too. I was thinking about something else. Deep thought. Deep thought while mowing, man. Gotta be carefully, I don't wanna rip up the turf either. Shit. Sorry about that, guys. Don't know what happened there. Mind was elsewhere. has to be one of the most satisfying games I've ever played. How strange, huh? This and Power Wash Simulator. Power Wash Simulator is it's good fun, but boy is it frustrating. Ooh wee, now that is a frustrating game, dude. Let me tell you. Looks like we've got to empty out our catchy thing. Let's go and do that. Whew. Dozing off here, man. Terrible. Jeez, this, I've never had a game do this to me before. Like, never. And it's not boring. Well, not for me at least. Maybe for you guys, but there's something oddly satisfying. Trimming the verge and all that. Getting there now. Right, let's get it back in. See how we're doing. The Jefferson Garden, Hilltop House. Right, a nice little tidy sum of £458.39. Not bad at all. A couple of penalties and fines, as you would expect. Vehicle maintenance on the fly. Yep, absolutely agreed. Right. And our buddy scored us another 1-2. So that's absolutely fantastic. He got a couple of collisions, but that is all good. We've got £5,811. Purchase HQ, I wish. Oh, look, it's available. Cost to buy 160. You sure you want to move HQ from Redwall Building to Whitehall House? Yeah. Look at that. JT Snippers. Hell yes. Okay. So we left at £341. That does mean, however, we can get more bays. We've got one more bay, I think. Yeah. In fact, I think we've got two more bays. Let's have a look. Yeah, we've got one more bay. So, and then we can get another employee. But we need to build up money for that because we need to purchase another vehicular. And what is available to us is the question. I'm not sure how far we can go. I'm not sure which will be the next. That Skag, the Patriot, looks kind of cool. 132 centimeters, man. That looks interesting. What does that mean? Zero turn. Does that just mean it just spins kind of thing? I don't know. I mean, you know, logically speaking, you'd probably have to say that one, obviously. But we've got a long way to go. So we're doing good. Righty, folks. That is it. Insufficient funds. We can't do a damn thing. All we can do is take some more jobs on and get some more money. And that is it. So thank you very much for taking the time out of your day to spend some time with me. It's truly appreciated. And don't forget to smash that like and hit that sub if you haven't already. And those that have, thank you very much. It is truly, truly appreciated. Thank you. Have an awesome day. Catch you in the next one.